After purchasing NTrack, you must activate the app to unlock the full set of features and remove the limitations of the free version. Firstly, thank you for purchasing NTrack. The activation process is going to be the same on Windows or Mac, whether you have bought the standard, extended, or suite editions of NTrack Studio. Let's get into it. After purchasing, you will have received an email with instructions on how to activate. The email will also contain the correct login email to use for activation. If you haven't received the email, please check if it is inside your spam folder. The download of the purchase version is the same as the one for the free version. If you've already installed the free version, you don't need to re-download NTrack. You can simply activate the app to unlock it. If you haven't yet downloaded NTrack, go to ntrack.com/download, then download NTrack Studio, install it, and launch NTrack. We'll open NTrack and see that the Unlock All the Features screen appears when starting the program. Underneath the Buy Now button, we can see a line that says Already Purchased, Activate Now. Let's click on that, then enter the email and password you linked to your NTrack purchase. Alternatively, you can log in automatically using your Google or Facebook credentials. Make sure you log in with the same email that you used to purchase NTrack Studio. If you've forgotten your password, it can be reset in the bottom right of the login screen. You'll then see a screen which confirms the version of NTrack that you have purchased. If you get a message that says you have not purchased any edition of NTrack, this probably means that you've logged in using an email address that is not the one you used to purchase. Try logging out and entering the correct account details. Please contact us at support@ntrack.com if the issue continues. Now go ahead and click the light blue Activate NTrack Studio button. NTrack Studio will now be activated. Click the Done button and all the NTrack Studio features will now be unlocked. You'll notice that the Activate the Full Version to Remove All Limitations bar is no longer visible. For some functions to become active, you may need to close and reopen NTrack. You can also activate NTrack Studio from the Help menu. Click Help, then Activation, and you'll arrive at the login screen. Enter your account credentials, press Login, and press the light blue Activate NTrack Studio button. NTrack Studio will be activated. Click the Done button, and NTrack Studio will now be unlocked. Again, you'll notice that the Activate the Full Version to Remove All Limitations bar is no longer visible. After purchasing NTrack Studio, you can activate it on up to 2 PCs or Macs with the standard edition, or up to 5 PCs and Macs with the extended and suite editions. If you sell, dispose of, or need to reinstall the operating system on a PC, please remember to deactivate NTrack Studio on the PC before parting ways with the computer or the operating system. Deactivating is simple. Simply select Activation from the Help menu and click on the button to deactivate. You can activate and reactivate the same PC multiple times. The same PC will always count as one activation only in the total number of available activations. Thanks again for purchasing NTrack Studio. Enjoy making music.